Welcome to Studio Biology. In this video, we are going to discuss the mechanism of locomotion in earthworm. Locomotion in earthworm occurs by the help of setae muscles. These muscles are longitudinal and circular type. And third one is coelomic fluid that works at hydraulic skeleton. Now, what is the mechanism? First of all, earthworm will perform extension of body by contraction of circular muscles. The longitudinal muscles will be relaxed at this position. So we can observe that the circular muscles are contracted while the longitudinal muscles are relaxed in this region. So this contraction will result in the entire part of body to move in forward direction. Then anchoring or adhesion of body wall is done by setae. We can observe that the setae will form a grip there and then contraction of posterior part of body by contraction of longitudinal muscles and relaxation of circular muscles will occur. So when contraction of longitudinal muscles will be done, the posterior part of body will move in forward direction. Then again bristles will make a grip, or the setae will make a grip, and then again circular muscles of anterior region will be contracted and the region anterior to the contraction of circular muscles will move forward. So this process will continue and the earthworm will perform locomotion. Thanks for watching this video.